Hi, Sara here from the Organising School. Have a place for everything and everything in its place. Stop spending hours looking for everyday items by deciding on a place where the item will be housed while at home and getting in the habit of always returning them there. Keys are a great example of something a lot of my clients lose. Make it easy for yourself and all the family. What do you keep losing? And where would be a good central place to house them? Don't delay, start today.